Tryna get saved, bitch, knock it off, I'm tryna get paid. She wanna get picked up and get slayed. I wanna do donuts in that break. I wanna pull out them none of her face. I'm focused on getting this money. Got 250 clips, that's 100. Got OVOs, bitch, I got Drake. Yeah, I can't see I've been sipping on drink. I want that money, them commas, okay. Pull up, I strip them, they faggots, they gay. I get that call when it touch down. She on my dick tryna fuck now. 100s, 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 I rob a little Uzi, little pump. Let's get it. All of these hoes keep calling me, calling my phone tryna get saved. Bitch, knock it off, I'm tryna get paid. She wanna get picked up and get slayed. I wanna do donuts in that rave. I wanna pull out them none of her face. I'm focused on getting this money. Got 250 clips, that's 100. Got OVOs, bitch, I got Drake. Yeah, I can't see I've been sipping on drink. I want that money, them commas, okay. Pull up, I strip them, they faggots, they gay. I get that call when it touch down. She on my dick tryna fuck now. 100s, 100s, 100s. I rob a little Uzi, little pump. Let's get it.
Spark that shit up.
I'm trying to spark this blunt.
Sparking that tuka, man. Smoking that good tuka, tuka. Tuka, tuka, tuka. Of course, there's gonna be little dick suckers. Yeah, nobody yeah, say shit like that. Like, nigga, do you even know who tuka is? You trying to stick up for this dead nigga?
That number one, number two, the nigga knew what he signed up for from the beginning.
Period, bro.
So,
for real, though.
No, for, bro. For real shit.
Why is that? I don't know.
Why do y'all niggas, care? Why does you? Why do y'all?
The end result and what the possibilities is.
What's gonna happen? Yeah. Why do you care? You should have knew what the fuck you signed up for.
I mean, his mama could say that. You be understand as your mama. Yeah, that's your mom. Day, but you signed up for this.
Yeah, you should have knew that. Cause I'm pretty sure they said they smoking a whole bunch of the other opposing teams, homies.
Oh yeah.
So what? It's not niggas' fault that your song went viral. But so what? If anything, you just boosted their vlog by saying that they got the real culture in their vlog. Nigga be smoking tuka, bitch. Like it or not, goddammit.
That's right. I wish you were there, bro.
You've been smoking tuka since 2015. This is nothing new, bro.
Nothing new.
For real. Because if I know if I died today and it was just a cool thing to just say we smoking on D-Savage, everybody would say it. And I can't get mad. Fuck can I get mad for?
Niggas, your name,
fuck. Yeah, niggas gonna hate you regardless. I don't give a fuck. Shit. The bitch should be, his mama should be happy that niggas are really saying his name like that. And she should get, let me finish. She should get Tuka LLC.
She should, but she.
So anybody that's really, you're crazy. Vaughn, and Dirk was made a real tuka.
Smoking gas from the Kush factory, a whole lot of gang shit. My nigga D Savage put me on. Gas.
Is it as hard as it looks?
Damn. it's a smooth high. It's like a smooth hit.
Some gas.
Oh shit.
There's just a lot of stuff that you go on, like, that you have to be a little bit more prepared for. You're gonna have people in the beginning like shit, you're gonna like deal with people that tell you you ain't shit, you know,
wow. That actually got me, Brody.
Like,
what we smoking on?
Kush Factory.
You know. Kush Factory.
Yeah. Definitely.
Gelato-ski.
Gelato-ski?
Okay. No wonder. No wonder. Damn.
Going up. Going up.